T, thinking about I. Okay. When one is broken, it is impossible, this is good, for me to stop thinking about, you did an I, I think it was an accidental S. Go on, down you come, let's carry on, this is really helpful. To stop thinking about, go after the I, about it. I, come on. Go on then. I, N, E, D, I need, A, R, go on after the R, B, P, this is a really good pointing, Chris, L, oh, hang on, R, E, P, hang on, I, need, A, R, E, P, L, go on, go for the L. L, A, C, E, M, E, go on, N, I need a replacement. So what do we usually do? Go on, just tell us some more. Go, tell me some more. I need a replacement. Hang on. I think that was. Mum always orders you a new one, doesn't she? If one gets broken, then we go on Amazon and we order you a new one, don't we? And that's what we've done because one broke on Sunday. So we're waiting now for the new one to come. So I need a replacement. A. N, is that D? Yeah, and I, C, A, N, go on. Doing that isn't very clear. Lift your elbow. Lift your elbow, point your finger so we know what you're doing. I need a replacement and I, T, need a replacement and I, T. Okay, here we are. A bit more food. There. You weren't hungry before. Is all this pointing making you hungry? So, I need a replacement and I, you did T. I wasn't sure whether you wanted it, so go from the T. Go from the I. If you can touch, if you want the T, touch it again. I need a replacement, and I, go on, get this out, and I, T, O, okay, T, A, L, and I totally, C, A, N, N after the N, and I totally can, N, O, T, cannot, F, O, good, this is good, F, O, and I totally cannot Chris, that you have been doing really well this week, because we have been doing other things, although you are still thinking about it. And that knock is come on, down your cup, so people know, we'll just explain, that knock is you waiting for the postman to knock to deliver the DVD. So every day you've been waiting for the postman to come, and you've been checking the post. And listen, when you were younger, this used to be a really big problem. But look how well you're coping with it now. Look how patiently you're waiting for the postman. He might bring it today, might not, might be tomorrow or the next day. Particularly with what's going on, we don't know how long it will be. Lift your elbow. If you keep that elbow tucked in, it's hard to move around the board. I have. Go on, I have. Go on. Go on, keep it going. You put your fingers on to make more marks. Go on. I have. B. E. E. Good, good, this is good, keep it going. I have been. P, go on. L, after the L, down, it's just an impulse. Let's get this finished. E, A, S, come on, after the S. It's alright, just a little mark, we'll get that off later. S. H, A, that, I, H, A, very nice, after the A, just tell yourself next letter, don't worry about that, go on, next letter, H, A, B, pleased that I have an go on. T that I haven't. I've been pleased that I haven't. Yeah, we'll wipe that off in a minute, just a little mark. I have been pleased that I haven't. That I haven't lost. So you see, now you're getting obsessed about that little mark on your t-shirt. That's another little obsession that happens. Okay, so we'll clean that off in a minute, or we'll just put a new t-shirt on. I have been pleased that I haven't lost. Go on, just finish it off. Thank you. instead of losing your temper, what is it that would help, that is helping you to, I don't know, stay calm and stay in control? I'm pleased that I have lost my temper. Come on, maybe you can just explain more about what is helping you. You see, you're going to try and not to obsess about that just for a few minutes while we finish this off. I'm going to give you some reassurance. Lots of V, E, R, B, A. Occasions like this, it helps me to have lots of verbal years, and I'm quite happy, you know, that we just keep repeating over and over. Yeah, I know, that's it, sit down. The DVD, we ordered it on Sunday, and we said it should take about 1 week. So we're just waiting to see which day it arrives. And I said that you've got a little mark on your t-shirt there. That's going to be in the recession. That's something that we can sort out straight away, isn't it? We'll go and change it. And we'll put a clean t-shirt on, and we'll put that one in the wash. And that will sort